Stop barking. So family, I got some sad news. I don't know if you guys know about this, but I uploaded a video a long time ago, and the video was about this cat. Seen him lately. been over more than 3 months already, and I haven't seen him. I don't know where he's at. He's usually roaming the neighborhood, but I haven't seen him lately. Got me. So I'm pretty sure he's in cat heaven right now. So today I'm going to be hitting the gym, and I'm gonna be hitting it hard, like hard. Lately I've been going to the gym and I've been going hard. Some Romanian deadlifts this week, and I put a plate of 45 and a plate of 45 and then a plate of 25 and then a plate of 25, and I was doing like two sets. I did three sets of probably like 9, 8, and 7. It was really, really heavy, and then my neck was like, one of those heavy like packs that you put on your shoulders, that way when you do pull-ups you're lifting a lot more. It's just getting too easy. Also dips, I'm doing a lot of dips. so I have to call it. The dogs are barking, and I have to go, okay? I hope you enjoyed the video. Take care, family.